How do I prevent a service from logging me in automatically? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. When I log on to outlook.com, it goes straight to my inbox without my having to type in my password. How do I change that so I have to type in my password to stop other people from being able to access my inbox? This is one of those wonderfully simple solutions that is very, very easy to overlook. The answer? Sign out. Here, I'll show you what I mean. Here's Outlook.com in Windows 11, and I'm looking at, like I said, Outlook.live.com, which is essentially Outlook.com, the online version. I'm clicking on my profile picture. You may see a pair of letters here or something, but it's in the upper right-hand corner. And right down below that is the word sign out. As long as you do that, well, people won't be able to get into your Outlook.com account. It'll take you to your MSN.com homepage. And then if we try to go to Outlook.com, somebody, whoever it is, will have to sign in again to access any account. So that's the simple solution. If you don't want people to access your account when you're away from your computer, sign out. Hope that helps. For updates, for comments, and for links related to the topic, visit askleo.com/2613. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.